Hey YouTube, welcome to Basic Computer Help. This is going to answer a question that I personally had myself and just recently figured out how to solve. And that is, I have a Logitech C920 webcam, and I was running Linux. I was running Linux for my Advent challenge. And one of my complaints about it was I couldn't get it to work, my webcam to work with Linux. Or at least I couldn't get it to work with Open Broadcaster. It took me a while. The one stream on Twitch that I did, I wound up using my monitor's webcam, which is not that great. I'll demonstrate that later, maybe. But how I figured out how to do it through my Logitech camera, because I am recording this through Open Broadcaster on my Logitech camera, is this way. Now, for important to note is I am on Ubuntu 20.04. Now, one of the downsides to this setup is every so often I have noticed it pixelates. Like, you'll see my hands are pixelating. I'm still working on that, but at least it's usable. Alright, and this is the way my second monitor is set up. Just to show how everything is. I am using GNU C View, I believe that's how you pronounce it, to get my webcam stream. And this is actually how I got it set up. I captured the topmost webcam for my C920. The other one is built into my monitor. And then I set this up for YU12. Now it's usually at H264, which works, and I did have it for the beginning of this video without realizing it was set up that way, but it, with it being on YU12, if I move it doesn't get pixelated, whereas H264 it does. I'm not sure if there's a fix for that or not. And then in Linux itself, let's actually switch this over to studio mode. I actually do it with a screen capture, and I have it set up to capture the actual window for it. Now it says, no source connected here because the frame rate keeps changing. It goes from 29.999 to 30 frames per second. But OBS is pretty good at, when it loses the window, remembering what it actually has. So, yes, I hope this helps somebody. I didn't see any YouTube tutorials on it. I had just happened to see a comment on one of the YouTube tutorials, and I was like, let me see if I can get that to work, and it did, so this is my solution. All right, everybody, I hope you guys have a wonderful day.